The second case is the woman accused of killing her daughter in Fountain City 2 years ago. A judge pushed back Robin Howington's court date. Prosecutors want her to go back to jail after she failed a drug test. She's now due in court on July 15th. A judge will then decide whether to revoke her bond until trial.